Hello guys, good afternoon. Today I am going to deliver a lecture on DFT, Discrete Fourier Transform. This topic is under the syllabus of Rajasthan Technical University. There are 5 units in digital image processing, and the topic which I am going to deliver is of unit 4. So let's start. DFT basically used in image compression. Image compression is two types, that is lossy and lossless. In lossy compression, before encoding, we apply discrete Fourier transform. So first, we have know about discrete Fourier transform. Today, our topic is discrete Fourier transform, where D stands for discrete, F stands for Fourier, and T stands for transform. Here, we will transform from a spatial domain to frequency domain. Like we had the image small f, we convert that into capital F using the Fourier matrix, and that is known as discrete Fourier transform. Now the question is, what is this Fourier matrix? How would it looks like? Now that is the next point. So Fourier matrix, let C, it is represented by capital W or omega to power small n k base capital N. Now this W is known as, this W is known as Tweedle factor. Also, we will elaborate W power n k small n here, where capital N is n point DFT in which you have 4 point DFT, you have 2 point DFT, you have 8 point DFT, and so on. And small n equal to number of rows, and small k shows number of column. In general, examiner ask 4 point DFT in exams, and it can be 8 point DFT. It can 8 point DFT if the problem is like DMARC problem. Now let's look at the Fourier matrix. That is capital T equal to capital W power small n k base capital N, and this matrix looks like this. Let's take 4x4 matrix. Here we will write small n equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. And here we will write k equal to 0, 1, 2, and 3. Now here, as you can see, this term has n equal to 0 and k equal to 0. So we have to substitute here. So this would looks like the equation. This is W stands for and raised to nk and lower side capital N. So we can write t equal to, so we can write t equal to e to power minus j 2 pi small n k upon capital N is the term. Now, because this is 4 cross 4 matrix, this is represents n cross n. So now we know the value of capital N. So it is e to power minus j 2 pi small n k upon 4. So now we have to plug, in the value of small n and k and get the rest value of the matrix of this matrix. Now there is one trick to remember this 4 cross 4 matrix of Fourier. The trick is, first all the rows are 1 1 1 1 and all the first column value is 1 1 1 1. Now the remaining terms are this. This you can remember as J 1 J 1 J 1 J 1. So you can see alternate J and 1, and middle one is 1. So this is how the matrix looks like. But the negative term, now this is again one trick. This upper triangle and this lower triangle are negative. So this is minus, 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 and this is minus, minus, and minus. So this is 4 cross 4 matrix, Fourier transform matrix looks like this. So basically, by using Fourier transform, we convert a spatial domain into frequency domain. And this is, and this frequency, this Fourier matrix, for this Fourier matrix are required. How Fourier matrix find? By using this formula, that is e to power minus j 2 pi n k upon n. So let's see one solve example. So the question, we have a 2D image. We have f equal to 1 0 1 2 1 1 2 3 2 2 3 4 3 1 2 3 2. Apply DFT or find DFT of this matrix. So this basically 2D, this basically 2D DFT, because we have 2D image. We can find that solution is very simple. You have to find capital F equal to capital T small f T cut transpose. So here capital T equal to Fourier matrix, small f is the 2D image, and T transpose, it's transpose. So here you know the Fourier matrix, this is the 4 cross 4 Fourier matrix, and this is our 2D image. Now multiply both matrix. After multiplying both matrix, we get the value of this matrix, that is 4 8 12 8 minus 2 minus 2 minus 2 minus 2 0 0 0 0 minus 2 minus 2 minus 2 minus 2, and this is the our transpose of T. So the transpose of this T is looks like that. After multiplying both matrix, we get the value 32 minus 8 0 minus 8 minus 8 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 minus 8 0 0 0. So this is our solution. So we convert a spatial domain into frequency domain. You can see here so many zeros are here. So now after multiply, we get this matrix. So this is our video. I hope you like the video. I hope you like this video. So if you have any queries, then put the message and or you can WhatsApp me.
So goodbye. Thank you.